My name is Putri, and I have assembled a team to take on our world's toughest challenges.
Global problem solvers, let's go!
Welcome again to Morning in Malawi. Today, I'm reporting from high above Africa in the headquarters of the Global Problem Service. I'm speaking with our team leader, Putri. Tell me about what you've done.
I brought together teens from around the world, each with a special skill that would help solve global problems. The team focused on the need for clean water in Malawi. We researched the problem with local experts. We then devised a solution, a sensor that signals when a well needs repair. We created a business plan to attract investment. We tested and retested the sensor. And now we plan to measure our sensor's impact.
What do you call this kind of project?
It's a social enterprise. That's a business designed to solve a social problem.
You heard it here first, viewers. A social enterprise. Now we can't wait to see the results. But first, a word from our sponsor.
Hey, Putri, thanks to our well sensors, the classroom is full. No girls are missing school to fetch clean water.
Excuse me, can you quiet down back there?
This is the third district hospital I've checked. There has been a significant drop in cases of dehydration since we installed our well sensors.
Wow! To avoid the hospital, I should also be more careful.
This bakery has plenty of clean well water to bake pastries.
We should try their chocolate cake. Only then will we have accurately measured the impact of our technology.
The data we've collected indicates that our well sensors have had tremendous benefits for local schools, hospitals, and businesses.
Now we need to spread the word to villages throughout Malawi.
My Agogo would be so proud.
Agogo?
That's the Malawi word for grandmother. She would love how much this solution will benefit our people.
What is it, Messi? Is something wrong with the sensors? We'll be right down. Messi says we are needed at the lake right away. Global problem solvers, let's go!
Welcome to the Lake of Stars. It's Malawi's biggest music festival. I thought it would be a great way to spread the word about your well sensors. The global problem solver set out to fix our broken wells. They have in turn provided safe drinking water for our people. We want to thank the global problem solvers with our highest honor, the Malawi Order of National Achievement.
That's my Agogo. My grandmother.
Putri, Adrian, Pila, Satashe, Christina, Kilil, grandson, you said that your solution needed to fix not just one well, but all the wells of Malawi, and that is what your solution will do. Oh, Kilil. Malawi has enough water without your tears. It's time to dance.
This is Putri. That's terrible. Where'd you say you were? The United States? Our work is never done. Global problem solvers, let's go.